If you're out on the trail and you see a double blaze like the one on this tree, it means there's a turn coming up, and the upper blaze tells you which direction the trail is turning. So in this case, it's going to be turning to the right, and it goes along over the rocks in between the trees, and it's going to come to another double blaze with the upper blaze going to the left, which means our path is going to go steeply, steeply, steeply down the hill over the rocks.